Here is how to reset the chair position. First, press P button about 12 seconds until you hear two beeps. Then press P1 button. The second step, press P button about 12 seconds until you hear two beeps. Then move the chair lower to the lowest position. Then put the backrest up to its limit. Then press 0 button. After that, put the chair up to its limit. Then put the backrest down to its limit. Then press LP button. You will hear two beeps. Then you finish all the settings.